This is going to be a tutorial on how to do a very, very large frame. This is going to go above my headboard, so it is very big at 62 inches by 22 inches. So we've already constructed the board at 2x2. Luke did 45 degree angles and then nailed it with the finish nailer. Now we're going to stretch. This is bleached lemon. I want to use it as part of my border, and I really like the color, so that's what we're doing. So you set your frame onto your fabric as such. We're going to start in the middle and do the top, bottom, and then we'll do left and right, just like we do with all the other type of frames. So I'm going to pull it here, and then Luke is going to staple it. It's a big frame like that. Two hands is really helpful because of the largeness of it. It's going to have to be really tight all the way around. Okay, so we have a good foot of staples in there for the top. And now we're gonna go, and this is where we're gonna pull it really tight and make sure that it gets tight. And that's why you want two hands. Let's see what angle's best, huh? You can reach in there, right?
Mm-hmm.